I like technology and learning how to use it.
We learn the characteristics of life and how things work. I love it.
We are always looking for opportunities to tap into what moves a student.
Teachers' jobs are hard. They don't have all the tools that they need right now. They need some help.
The average teacher spends $530 a year of their own money on classroom supplies.
A lot of our school supplies here are donated, and when they're gone, they're gone.
We run out of paper, we run out of pencils. What we do, a lot of it is based on what I can get.
That's why We Heart Schools is helping teachers pay for ideas that keep students inspired.
We're trying to give teachers the tools they need to teach.
So I can put X.
If I could get the funding, I would buy more graphing calculators to replace some of them that have broken.
Sometimes they won't turn on.
They'll just say error or something for no reason.
We don't have the funds to replace them.
O'Keefe Middle School will get some graphing calculators with a We Heart Schools grant.
It feels good to solve an equation. Like when you kind of finish it, you feel good. You're like, oh yes, I did that.
If we get funding, I'm hoping to be able to incorporate a bunch of comfy seating.
I'm an active person. I like to move a lot.
Flexible seating gives kids an opportunity to learn more creatively.
If I can't move, then I don't concentrate well.
We Heart Schools will help Wright Middle School buy some creative seating.
Student engagement's gonna increase because they're gonna get choice.
When you're comfortable, you do better in your work.
If we get the funding, we really wanna buy a virtual reality system for the students to immerse them in their learning.
It can put you anywhere in the world.
I wanna become a surgeon, and I could like type it in so it looks like I'm in a hospital.
Virtual reality will become a reality for Savannah Oaks students with the help of We Heart Schools.
It's like giving you kind of a step forward.
Our belief is everybody plays a role in educating kids.
What we want to do is get the community and the businesses to step forward, help the teachers teach our children.
It feels great to be thought about.
You feel like people really do care that the students are learning.
For people to invest in schools, you're investing in the future.
I'm proud of you.